Nurk is a great teammate. When things don't go well for him in the game, he's still first person off the bench. He's cheering. He's still engaged. When he came in, he just fit in so well because he's a genuinely good person, very blunt, but a good person. He's going to tell you how he feel, but I think you appreciate having a guy like that around. And he cares. He wants to win. So, you know, I think him being on the bench there and, you know, us being able to meet him and see, you know, he's a good person, you know, and he cares and he wants to do what he can to help the team. I think guys like that, things tend to work in their favor. And him playing against his old team, I told him last night, you know, I think it's going to go real well for you. I feel like it's written that way. It's supposed to be that way. And right away early, I saw some of his shots, the shots that, you know, he might get hit a little bit and he'd throw it up and it'd win. And in my head, I was like, I was right about it. It's going to be his night. And obviously, CJ got going, but, you know, I think getting Nurk, making those shots and going to the line and getting the dunk and stuff like that, I think that was huge for our team to have him, you know, confident and strong and really believing. But when the crowd started chanting, I felt good for him. I was happy for him to get, you know, it feels good, you know, where against your old team, you playing well, a big game, and your old team gets to see how this crowd is behind you, you know. So, I mean, I was happy to see that for him.
You guys in the driver's seat now for the playoffs?
Yeah. I mean, I think to say you're in the driver's seat means you control your own destiny. And I think we got in the driver's seat after the Laker game, but we didn't have the keys to the car. And tonight, you know, this is a battle for the keys to the car. And we got the keys, and now we got to control where it's going. And, you know, we know what the destination is, but we got to make sure we stay locked in to get it where we need to go.